Good morning. So it's about 6:52 and I just got up and I'm dressed and I thought I'd have you guys get ready with me this morning. So the reason I'm talking quiet is because my roommates are still sleeping. But here we go. Start my car, clean it off because it snowed about a foot last night. So yeah, I'm gonna get my boots on and head outside. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey everyone, good morning. It's like almost 11, like 15 minutes to 11, I think. Getting ready to go to a meeting with my research professor. Talking about some studies that we're doing, which is really cool. Yeah, Emily's at her little people school again. I've just been hanging here by myself this morning. Just chilling, just did my hair, having a pretty good day so far. And it's not raining anymore, which is good. And I'm excited for this afternoon because Emily and I are going to her house to work on some things, so that should be fun. And I think we're going to try to get better at vlogging because, you know, we're still practicing and still getting the hang of it. And yeah, just want to keep everyone updated on what's happening. So talk to you later. Bye. Hey everyone. I just wanted to do another update. It's like 107, I think. I just got back from a really long meeting and arm rehab, which I have to do for softball because I injured my elbow somehow and the injury just doesn't go away and I just filled up my shoulder muscles. So yeah, that's what my day has been like so far. This morning was like kind of boring, home alone. Gabby was gone. Emily is at her little people school, so I was just hanging out. Yeah. That's kind of been my day. Just hanging out. And later on, once Emily gets out of school, we're gonna go to her house for today and tomorrow, I think. We're coming back tomorrow night. We might work on some vlogging stuff there. I have tons of homework to do this weekend, so it's probably gonna be a lot. Yeah. Just wanted to give you a little update about my day, in case you cared at all. Okay, bye.
Hey guys, we're at school. Kids are at PE. I have to go pick them up in 5 minutes, but I thought I'd check in and say hi. So, yeah, here I am. But I have to go, so I'll check in with you guys later. Bye.
Yo.
Yo, everyone.
We reunite.
At the end of the day.
This is my room at home. You came to me. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. Basically.
Yep.
So, yeah, it's 10:58, and I'm editing our video. Getting better at this, Gucci. But,
yeah.
How was your day, chicken?
It was actually a really good day.
That's good.
Really good day.
It was kind of crappy weather, but...
Yeah.
Other than that, it wasn't too bad. I played with Legos this afternoon. Teacher life. yeah. I think it's time for bed, though.
Yes.
You should think of a question.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna think.
I thought of yesterday's.
Okay. I had one the other day, and I totally forgot about it.
Make it fun.
It's a lot of pressure.
You're doing great.
Okay, I don't know if this is probably not fun, but if you could play any sport in the entire world, what would it be?
Any
sport. In the entire world.
And be good at it or just play it?
No, you'd be like... top level, like, best one on the team, captain.
Okay. Oh, that's hard.
What would you choose?
Boo-boo?
Boo-boo.
That's hard.
Actually, don't know. I would play...
maybe ice hockey?
I was just gonna say that.
I think that'd be fun to be good at. Or...
maybe gymnastics.
That'd be good too. That was
probably hockey. Hockey or gymnastics. That's what I would choose.
I would probably choose...
go to, like, the Olympics.
Or... it would be fun to be good at football, but I also don't want to get injured, so there's that.
True.
But, like...
but if you were really good, you probably wouldn't get injured a lot.
What's a weird sport? Like a weird sport they don't
like. Like cricket?
Synchronized swimming.
Or, what's the one where you push the puck down the...
oh, curling.
Curling, yeah.
Yes,
you'd be really good at curling.
There's not a lot of people watch that, so... you wouldn't really be.
But at the Olympics, you'd have
everyone. I think ice hockey is going to still be my number one option.
I would do ice hockey, and I would play in the Winter Olympics.
I would do ice hockey.
That's what I'd do. I'd be on the American team.
Yeah.
So, let us know what sport you would play if you could play any sport in the world and you were really good at it.
Comment down below. What?
Okay.
Good night.
Until next time.
Bye.
Bye.